we sing along a little louder to a happy song. Maybe we'll forget, 'cause tonight again we can't see the end. And the baby boy inside us opens up. And I really wish that you could help, but my head is like a carousel.
It's a heavyweight collision between El Toro and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Assassin is 25. El Toro is 27. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Long Island, New York, USA, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands.
El Toro. Assassin.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Huge leg kick. Assassin with a good jab. Check. Good body shot. Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Let's go! He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Head kick. Nicely done. Both men looking to do damage early.
Again with the head kick.
Wow, he goes down.
Back up.
Assassin with a big right kick to the body. He misses with the left hook. Nice hook to the body by Assassin.
Shots to the body.
Showing some good defense here.
What a body shot. Powerful left hand. You can tell that shot hurt him bad in the body.
Big takedown.
Back up.
Solid kick to the body.
Oh! Big right hand! Oh! Oh
my!
He's out!
Just like that!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
And here we go with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is called a stop to this contest at 2:25 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
Assassin, victorious with the knockout.